What if you could build a complete website or sales funnel in just minutes, even as a complete beginner with no tech experience? Most people waste hours trying to build them manually, but HIGHLEVEL's new AI builder does it all for you. In this video, I'm going to be going over an in-depth tutorial on GoHighLevel's new AI website and funnel builder so you can master this and start selling ASAP. So to access this new builder, you're going to come right into your HIGHLEVEL sub account and you're going to go right down to sites and it's going to be right in here. Now, if you do not see build with AI right here or build with AI right here, we have to enable it in the labs. It may already be enabled at the time of this video, but if you don't see this, what you're going to do is you're going to click this button. You're going to go back to agency view. You're going to go down to settings. You're going to click labs. You're then going to come right into sub account. And what you're going to do is you're going to just type in website. Okay. And you'll see this right here, brand new funnel AI and website AI. Click activate features, then come back and refresh the page. And you should see this right here. So I'm just going to jump right in. I'm not going to waste any of your time. I just want to show you how awesome this is. And I'm going to tell you right now, I am blown away by this feature. Legitimately blown away. HIGHLEVEL's newer features, when they first come out, are kind of shitty. This is awesome. So we're going to come in either to funnel or website. I'll walk you through both. We're going to come to website, and we're going to click build with AI. So in here, you'll see two different options. You will have assist and build. You can also add on to websites, but we'll talk about that later. But you have two different choices. And both of these are basically guided prompt builders. So this one, you follow all these steps and it's going to put in the prompt for you. The builder, though, is you're just going to type in and have it do it from scratch. Okay, I'm going to go over both, so don't worry, but we're going to start with assist. So the first thing we're going to do is we're going to come right in here and we're just going to do Declan's SaaS. Assist is not as good as just build, but you'll see here in a sec. And we're going to come in here. We're going to do marketing agency. We're going to come here. We'll do generate leads and we'll do small businesses. And then we'll just do discount special offer. Then what we're going to do is we're going to click customize. You can click generate right here and it will build it right off the bat for you, but we don't want that. We want to click customize. I also want to let you guys know, I'm going to talk about selling this later in the video. I mean, this video is going to be amazing. So just keep watching because we're going to go over everything. We're going to click English. We'll do professional. Then we can define the layout. Again, you can just generate right as is with what you have. But in here, you can pick the exact color you want, the font, the image style. Okay, because remember, this is building AI images, everything from scratch. The layout, then the spacing, and the borders. But what we're going to do now is we're just going to click generate so you can see this first draft of this AI website. So as you see here, it'll just be loading, going through all the different steps. Sometimes it literally does it in like 20 seconds. Sometimes it takes 3 minutes, but either way, it's still really, really fast. And I want to let you guys know while this is loading, because this is really important. If you guys don't have GoHighLevel, make sure you go right down below and you check out the 30-day free trial link I have. We have access to a ton of bonuses for you. I think you're really going to like it. Coaching calls, snapshots, everything, free help, handholding, the whole nine yards. And it is right down there if you do not have it. So check that out. So when it comes to this part where it's spitting everything out really fast, that is when you're close to being done because it's generating the final parts to have your website fully ready to go. And again, this can take anywhere from 20 seconds to 3 to 4 minutes, but still it is very quick. Boom. Look at that. So this is the first rendition of the website. It has now just generated said website. Okay, so I didn't give it a whole lot, and this is decent. Like, this is pretty decent. It created everything, okay, even the image. It's AI generating images, everything from scratch. So, like, this is not bad, okay? Now, just in a second, when we go over the build, it's much better. But, like, this, for a two-minute build, this is really good, okay? And I didn't even give it that much stuff. And something really cool too is if we come up here and we click SEO metadata, you will see that it has pre-done the SEO metadata as well. You see how cool that is? It's done the website copy and the metadata. It's done like everything in one. So like, this is so insane. So what we can do here is we can have it do more stuff by asking it. Again, we're going to get into this later. Or you can manually add on with the regular website builder to come in and change everything because it's the same exact builder as before. It's just AI started it. But now we're going to move on to the other one, which is building from basically scratch, which is like vibe coding and whatnot. So we're going to come back, okay? We're going to go back, and we're going to click build with AI. But now what we're going to do, instead of going through assist, we're going to go through building. Guys, this is amazing. Just check this out. Okay, so watch this. I want a website for Declan's SaaS. I want a logo that is a big D. Calm down there. Put in header. I want background, okay, black. I want text, white, and I want gold accents. Put a lot of good pictures in of people selling deals. So look at that. That's a lot. Okay. And I'm going to click enter. Just wait till you see it. Like, this is actually amazing. When I saw this, I really am being serious. I was like, oh no, another feature. High Level just rushed out. I don't think they rushed on this one, because when you see what this generates with just a little texting, I mean, this is better than most of the templates and would take a couple hours to get this first thing built. No joke, guys, this is the future. And later in the video, I'm going to talk about really where I see this going with selling and all kinds of other important stuff. There's going to be some questions that open up. But first, I just want to walk you through how damn cool this is, because this is a game changer. Boom. Look at that. Look at that. That is insane. I barely gave it the right power. I mean, look at this. This is a pretty nice looking website. Really, the copy is good. Like, any of the images are good. I mean, this is really good. Now, it didn't seem to take my logo apart, but we're going to talk about that in a sec. But look at this. Do you guys see how powerful this is? A quick prompt in 4 minutes. This is better than a lot of the templates. Like that. Copy, everything generated. That is really, really powerful. Like, I'm not even going to lie here. I am blown away by this. No hype. Like, this is my honest reaction. This is actually really, really good. Let's actually see how this works with this stuff. Okay, so everything needs to be linked. Okay. But still, it seemed to have gone through a bunch. So now let's go through and let's add a little stuff. So here's the other cool part. Once you build this part, you can either come in right here and start tweaking it manually, like this, adding in elements, or you can come right in here to the Ask AI and we can keep asking it stuff. So let's do, please make my logo a D and put in the header and replace other logo. Okay, logo. And we're gonna click enter. Okay, because what we wanna do now, we wanna see how smart is it. Like, does it know what to do? Because if it can change little things like that and we can keep changing, this is a game changer. Let me tell you, this is a game changer. Whoa. Okay, wow. I just looked right here. Look at this. It's going through. I didn't even tell it to do that. I mean, it's going through all this stuff. Proper size, you know, make sure it pops up against the background, like you're saying right here. That's insane. Even on mobile, it's editing it. So I only asked for just a regular D. That still is insane, because I could go even further and keep asking questions. So let me go through and let's try some stuff. So let me first do, I need an image of people shaking hands at first page and have the opening text overlay it. All right, let's see what we do. And guys, you're seeing right now, I'm just typing in stuff. I'm just asking it stuff. And I want to see just how good this is. Because if this can do stuff across the board, if you can mix the Ask AI plus manual actions, you can spin out amazing websites super quickly. But also what I'm thinking is you could come in here, okay, because this is taking, you know, like 30 seconds to a minute to do. You could come in here, ask for a bunch of updates across the website, then go do another task while AI works for you. Guys, we're entering in the realm of AI agents doing the work. This is insane. Like, this is truly the future. But what we can do is have that dual task running so you can get way more done. That way your productivity is going like crazy. Wow. Look at that. It already put the image on the background with overlay with a parallax. Do you see how good that is? That is exactly what I asked for. A picture of people shaking hands, and it's done it with the overlay. I barely gave it instructions, and look how smart it is. This is insane. I have not seen something this good on High Level as a new release, probably since their AI automation builder, but this is insane, and everyone has got to be using this literally as soon as possible. So at this point, you can ask it anything, and it's going to go through and do it for you. It can change the way the images look. And if we come in and we just do, make all images stained glass style. Let's just see what that does. Because, I mean, at the end of the day, this thing seems to be able to do anything. Like, it really does. And while this is loading, another thing, too, I want to let you guys know that's a little hack that I use. If you're building in here and you're like, ah, man, I can't really, like, properly put what's in words for it to understand, what I like to do is I like to come into ChatGPT and I'll do stuff like, please organize and spell check my data dump. And then what I'll do is I'll just type in a bunch of stuff in here and organize. So I'll be like, I want a 4-page website that's black with green text with orange pictures, you know, et cetera. And I'll just dump all this stuff, just basically get what's in my brain out onto ChatGPT. And what it's going to do is it's going to come in and it's going to organize what I have and spell check it so AI understands. That way, you're not going back and forth on here like, oh, crap, I got to get it, you know, perfectly right. It'll go through and do that all for you. So as you see here, it went through and got all of this stuff dialed in and plugged in perfectly. That way you have a cleaner way to kind of take what's in your brain, come in to go high level and plug in exactly what you're thinking very quickly, as opposed to kind of like having to rethink it, because ChatGPT will organize your thoughts much easier and better. And it's just one of those things that's going to save you a lot of time. And that's really where you want to get with this, is just save as much time as possible. Wow. It just applied the stained glass. This is insane. Wow. That is so interesting. It went through and turned everything to stained glass. I mean, guys, I just put in a couple words and it did this for me. But you know how annoying this would be to do manually? This is amazing. If you guys have any questions at all on any of this, please drop a comment down below, because this is going to be the future of literally everything. When you see, this is insane. So you basically can come in, guys, to here and ask it whatever you want and build from scratch. But what you can also do, which is really amazing, is we can come to websites that are already pre-built and do this exact same thing. And you could start adding stuff with AI. We then could come and go to build and start adding stuff in and changing the website around. So you can also do this for existing websites. You basically now have full editability across all of the websites and funnels, so you can start changing stuff ASAP. This is a huge game changer. So now that you understand the basics of how this builder works and really what's going on here, because this is insane, there's another question that then needs to be asked, which is, well, if everyone can build amazing websites and funnels like this, then what happens to agencies and people selling it? Well, here's the thing. The vast majority of people will still be behind on tools. That's the first thing you always have to understand. There are still people today that don't have websites. They don't even use email. It's shocking. People will always take forever to adapt. The next big thing is that people that can sell this the most, okay, the people that prospect the most, I talk about this all the time in my community, are the ones that will win. Because believe it or not, your clients still won't want to come in and click build with AI and go through all this stuff. It's still annoying. Even if it seems easier to you, it's still harder than you think for the average person to come in and just start going through all this stuff, because there's a lot of stuff they don't know. And there's other things they have to add. So one of the things I want to extend to you, because I think this is very, very important with now you understand this, is like, your main goal now, because you can basically build anything, you don't need tech skills, needs to be to sell this ASAP. And what I have for you is something that you're going to love, and it's free. And so down below, I have a 30-day free trial link of GoHighLevel. And when you sign up with that, you will get access to my entire private community. And guys, we focus heavily on selling Go High Level and AI. Like, that's the specialty. So you get a community where you can ask questions. So you get my prospecting system, sort of outreach to clients. That's a big one. Tons of those for free. You get trainings on how to get clients. You get tons of snapshots, fulfillment offers, sales scripts to help you out, AI prompts, white label onboarding videos, premium snapshots, AI trainings. I mean, everything you could possibly need to help train you on the sales side of getting Go High Level clients, which is like the most important part. But we also have 6 live coaching calls you can attend for free every week with real agency owners and coaches. So if you come in here, you could talk to John about prospecting. Come and be like, hey, I have my prospecting strategy. I'm doing cold calling, or I'm doing cold email, whatever. John, look at this, so we can help you out so you can get clients. You can talk to me one-on-one. You can even message me whenever you want. We have so many different calls you can attend. And guys, I'm not joking when I say this. No one else is offering this. These aren't just random coaches. These are real people doing the thing that you're trying to do that can guide you on this process. And again, between the calls, between all the training snapshots, between the entire community, this is over $10,000 worth of bonuses for free when you sign up with that link down below. So again, what we're going to be focusing on in the future is selling these AI products. That's what it's going to come down to. I'm telling you, I've been right about a lot of things. This is one of the things that's a hill I'm going to die on. This is where it's going to go. The tools will be available for anyone to build stuff, but still, you're going to have to get it in business owners' hands, and you're going to need the right community and guidance to do it. And again, when you have all those bonuses I'm giving away for free, you might as well take advantage of it, because it is a no-brainer. The last point I want to make before we wrap this entire thing up, because you come in here, you're like, oh, this is awesome, and you get the AI funnels and the AI websites, and it's so easy, but you might be like, well, I tried something like Lovable or these other softwares that created AI websites, and they did a little bit better of a job. Why would I use HIGHLEVEL? Well, I'll tell you for really a couple different reasons. Number one, these other AI website builders, that's all they do for the most part. That's all they do. And just selling websites isn't valuable enough anymore. With HIGHLEVEL, Not only can you get them an AI website, you can also get them AI agents. Okay, that's to talk on the phone. You got conversation AI, AI chatbots. You can set them up with the entire CRM. You can set up pipelines, payment processors, email marketing, automations. Like literally everything you could possibly need for a business is in here. So this will always be the best AI website builder you can have because you can do so much more with it. So again, guys, if you see other things, you're like, oh, that website builder may be better or something like that with the AI stuff, just remember that it's only giving you a website and that's not enough. You need all the other tools to wrap it because that's what's going to keep business owners paying you again and again and again. So that's it, guys. Make sure you really kind of absorb this in your brain because this is the future and this is going to change everything for website designers. So that was it, guys. Thank you so much for watching. I hope this really helps you. If you guys have any questions at all, drop in the comments down below and I will answer them personally. What I want to do now is I want to link a video at the end of this video that's going to go over everything you're going to get when you sign up under High Level with me. Okay, there's a lot of other stuff you're going to get. I didn't even show all of it. And there's also some stuff I want you to see, like people winning and case studies and videos of my students talking. That's all going to be included in the very short video after this. It's not long at all. You guys can go through it, but I think it's really going to show you just how powerful this community is. I'm telling you right now, in 2025 and beyond in the next coming years, having the right people in your corner is going to be imperative. You have to have it. It's a must, a non-negotiable, because if you're being guided by the wrong people and you're not getting the right motivation, all these AI tools seem like they're really good, but a lot of them are actually shit. You have to have the right guidance. And again, in that community, all of that's free. That's what we have it for. So again, guys, thank you for watching. Drop a comment down below if you have any questions and make sure you watch the video that pops up at the end of this one.